explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget. They were targeting Mateusz unit below me. So I do the only thing I can.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Of course.
Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
Oh.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. Started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.